What's up guys, Charles here. AMD is preparing its next-gen desktop series based on Zen 5 architecture. Following the leak featuring Strix Point and Fire Range mobile processors based on Zen 5 architecture, another leaker and data miner MamamOS shares new shipping manifests that confirm AMD's upcoming desktop series. The leak is pretty much straightforward, given that one of the manifests even directly refers to the Granite Ridge CPU. Furthermore, we have two brand new AMD product codes and confirmation for 6-core and 8-core variants being evaluated as we speak. Moreover, it seems that next-gen M5 CPUs will use either 105 watts or 170 watts DDP. What's more, AMD seems to be using two silicon steppings, either A0 or B0 respectively for both models. AMD has not confirmed the exact launch date for its next-gen desktop series. However, it is very likely that we will hear more about the series at Computex 2024, with products launching either in Q3 or Q4. Thus, the next-gen desktop series might arrive around 2 years after the 7000 series. And hey, if you're passionate about gaming and love staying up to date with the latest tech trends, consider subscribing to our channel for more exciting content. In terms of configurations, one should expect up to 16 Zen 5 cores and TDPs up to 170 watts. Unlike the Apis, which are also equipped with powerful Ardina 3 or Ardina 3.5 graphics and Xdena processors, Granite Ridge is expected to use the same I/O die as Raphael, the architecture based on Zen 4 architecture. This means limited Ardina 2 graphics serving more as a display controller than anything that can run games. The new series will be supported by all existing M5 motherboards. However, AMD might be preparing a new wave of 700 series boards. Other than supporting faster DDR5 memory, one should expect a broader adoption of the Wi-Fi 7 standard. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out!